Man tells me he felt life was not worth living, but hearing goodness of God restored his faith.